Let me show in a parable to what extent our nature is enlightened.